If you've never seen me play before, my name's Todd Snyder. I've been driving around 15 years making this shit up. I sing it for anybody that'll listen to it. Some of it's sad, some of it's funny, some of it's short, some of it's longer than others sometimes. I'll go on for as many as 18 minutes in between, and sometimes I get a little opinionated, but I would like to reassure you and let you know that when I do share my opinions, it's not because I think they're wise, because they rhyme. And tell it to you to change your mind. I say it to ease my mind. Ultimately, I feel like what Bob Dylan said when he said, it's life and life only. That's what I think. So, he said, it's all right, Bob. It's life and life only, but I got to play 90 minutes, so. I'm gonna take you to, back with me to when I lived in this town called San Marcos, Texas. I didn't go. Go to college there, but I lived near a bunch of people that did. I met a lot of fraternity. I didn't meet fraternity guys. I mostly met these guys that played rugby, and they me and my brother were cooks at this restaurant called Peppers, and some of the rugby guys were cooks too, and they'd let anybody come to their party, and so we started going to their parties, and that kind of felt like we were in college. But we noticed that there was no chicks at these parties, so we tried to go to the fraternity parties. And those are the parties, like, that's like one of the easiest ways to get beat up in the world.
Just trying to get into one of them parties, the moonhorn invites to it. Somebody will look, they'll make out to be some guy, like the gang in the Karate Kid. Make eye contact with you, and they'll just keep making eye contact with you until you make eye contact with them, and then they say, what is it? What are you looking at? You can either say you or nothing. And both answers are wrong. That's true. You know it's true. Anyway, I don't want to send this out to anybody that's going to throw a party after this that anybody can go to. father and his teenager sneaking beer. Look at you now, you old son of a bitch. You got the run of this place. Unbelievable. You get away with this new thing.